Disney-themed video that I am super excited about. Recently, I've been getting a lot of questions via Instagram kind of about Disney and just asking for more Disney content. And it's no surprise because I absolutely love taking pictures in the parks, and that's what a lot of my Instagram is just Disney pictures. And that makes me so happy, brings me so much joy. Hopefully I will be doing a lot more Disney themed videos in the near future. But today I wanted to share with you guys my ear collection, because I mean, what's a Disney picture without your ears, you know? That just, it makes the photo. I've grown my collection over the years, and each of the ears are really, really special to me. I know it sounds silly to some people, but I have a special story behind each pair of ears that I own. So the first ears that I'm going to talk about are actually the ones that I'm wearing today in this video. They match my Star Wars hoodie. They actually match with a lot of my clothes. They're the Millennial Pink ears. They were out for, I think they were out like a year or two ago, and I made sure to snag them right away because I love this color pink. It's like one of my favorite, like, muted kind of just, oh, I just love it so much, and it matches with like everything. It's like a neutral basically, and everyone needs a neutral pink in their life. They just do. While we're on the topic of pink ears, I'm just gonna go ahead and show you all the pink ears that I have, because I have three pairs of them. So you need different shades of pink. I got these ears with my sorority family. We all are like, we were like the Barbie branch. So we all got the Barbie pink ears, and I think they're just so fun. I got them for my little, and they're just, they're amazing. And I love how we all match. And when we went to Disney, we had so much fun together. And it's just like a special memory behind these ones. These ears are really special to me. My papa actually got them for me. Our favorite movie is Sleeping Beauty. So these just have, it's like Princess Aurora's crown and then like a little picture of her. And I always get stopped when I wear these ears. People always recognize them and always compliment me on them. These are just a really great pair. I've never seen any that are like similar to it since I got them. And I just really love how unique they are and how special. These I got in Disneyland. Oh my gosh, I probably got these. These are like the classic mini ears, but the sequin ones. I got these probably like 6 or 7 years ago. I got these a long time ago, and they have been through it, let me tell you. But they're great because they're just like the staple ears. Like, these are a lot of people's starter ears, I guess, and they still have these in all the parks, the sequin ones. These are just the fun classic mini ears. Next, I have my Ultimate Disco Ball silver mini ears. These are so fun to wear. I love how they really just pop, and I have silver sequin shoes that I wear them with, and it's just a fun like Space Mountain kind of energy that they give you. I love wearing them, especially in like Tomorrowland and just with all the like Buzz Lightyear stuff. It's just, they're fun ears to have. They remind me of like an astronaut space suit. I got these with my sorority again when we went on a Disney trip when I had first moved to Tampa, actually. So these just kind of remind me of starting out my life in Tampa. The next few that I have are more recent ones that I've gotten since I've become an annual pass holder. And this is one of the pairs that they have out right now. It's like the Little Mermaid, like Ariel's shells, and then like the little sequin bow. And it just says mermaid hair don't care on the side, and then has like Ariel swimming on the other side. These are just so adorable and pretty like pastel color. I think in a couple years, I will be really, really happy that I snagged these when I did. I also really like how they're purple. There's not a lot of purple ears. I'm waiting for the day they make Rapunzel ears. That will be one of the best days ever, like the happiest days of my life. But they haven't done that yet, so Disney, get on that. Okay, up next, I have my Aladdin ears that just have the magic carpet on them. When the live action movie came out last summer, I really, really wanted to get these, and I didn't see them anywhere in the parks after I got my pass for a long time, but I recently saw them at Hollywood Studios, and then they just like started appearing everywhere. But they're super cute. They have the little carpet in the middle, and then the little gem that like Jasmine wears, and they're blue. And my favorite colors are pink, blue, and purple. This was like a nice little surprise to find these back in stock, and I really love having a pair of blue ears as well. I have a pair of custom ears that I'll try to link the person who made these, but they are stunning. They change color. They're my Starbucks ears, like rose gold and like the Starbucks green. The detail and the quality of these is just amazing. Like, these feel and look like actual like ears from the park. They're super thick. The bow is thick. Everything is just made really, really well. My boyfriend actually got me these ears. It was so sweet. I had showed him a picture a few months back and was like, oh my gosh, these ears are so cute. And then he got them for me. Like, and a couple months later, I opened them for a late birthday present and I was like, oh my gosh, these are the ears. Of course, I cried, but these are just so cute and they're so me and they make me so happy, and I always get a lot of compliments when I wear these as well. Last but not least, these are the most recent pair of ears that I have got. My mom got them for me actually when she was here for my birthday. We went to Epcot and she got me the little Minnie Mouse graduation ears with a little graduation cap and tassel, and it just says class of 2020 on the side of it. It's just, these are so cute and very special to me, and it's just a fun time in my life that I want to remember forever, and I love collecting ears, so naturally, these were necessary. I'm definitely going to take some little, like, graduation celebration pictures in these when I go to Disney after I graduate. One pair of ears that I did not mention because I do not have them, they're actually at home. I did not bring them to college. They're my first pair of ears I ever got when I was a little kid. It's just a little round hat that's pink and has the ears coming out of it, and it just has the yellow embroidery that says your name on the back of it. Those are my first pair of ears. That wraps up my Disney ear collection. I had so much fun sharing my collection with you guys, and thank you so much for watching this video. I hope if you collect something, you take pride in it as well, and I will see you guys very soon, hopefully with some more Disney content coming your way. Bye!